A New Mexico couple is awarded $115,000 after winning a big lawsuit against a local hospital.
The husband waited more than 8 hours to see an ER doctor, a disturbing trend we have exposed before. Action 7 reporter Todd Unger is here with the story.
Doug, 8 hours and 52 minutes to be exact, and during that time, the man's appendix burst, and he says wait times are now playing life and death with people's lives. As patients get rushed to the ER, one former patient of Presbyterian Hospital in Albuquerque says there was nothing quick about the care he received.
Couldn't get an answer out of anybody as far as how long we were going to wait or when we were going to be seen.
After nearly 9 hours of waiting, Chris Mandeville finally did see a doctor, only to be told his appendix had already burst while he was sitting there waiting.
It became a game of trying to not move to reduce the pain because I hadn't been treated for anything.
But this really isn't that unique of a situation, because in emergency rooms all across the metro, we keep hearing from you about wait times. A Target 7 investigation last year spotlighted patients waiting some 30 to 40 hours at area hospitals.
I sat down and the hours went by. Never called.
Hospitals obviously have to deal with the most serious cases, severe trauma, for example, first. As an EMT himself, Mandeville says he appreciates that. But too often, he says patients wait far too long because of human error.
There's a breakdown in communication.
And it's something he never expected to hit so close to home. And we should note, don't think this doesn't impact you if you show up to an urgent care facility. In fact, Chris first went to one of those before being told to go to that downtown hospital. Doug?
Presbyterian Hospital told us tonight they are still reviewing the case's outcome and will have more for us tomorrow.